Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Mr. Burrows, and this is the campus news for Monday, September the 11th. Today marks the anniversary of the September 11th terrorist attacks. On this day in 2001, terrorists hijacked planes on the East Coast and used them to attack our country. They targeted the Pentagon, the White House, and the World Trade Center. Two planes hit the World Trade Center and one plane hit the Pentagon. The plane heading for the White House crashed in a field in Pennsylvania after the passengers fought back against the hijackers. 2,977 people lost their lives due to these attacks. Now, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Attention all students interested in learning about rugby. Tag Rugby will begin on Tuesday, September 12th from 3:30 to 4 on the East Field at Potter. For more information, please see Mr. Hernandez. Now, an update from the ASB.
We're so excited to announce that September 11th through the 15th is our very first Spirit Week of the school year. Before we start, here with me I have...
Johanna,
Isabella,
Caesar,
Casey,
and me, Melissa.
We have put a twist on it this year. It'll be a competition between the 7th and 8th graders. The winning grade level will be announced on Thursday afternoon and get Potter Pride time in their quad during their leadership class on September 15th.
Monday it will be color war. Tuesday is beach wear versus western day. The 7th graders will wear western theme and the 8th graders will wear beach themed clothing.
Wednesday is twin day. Thursday is jersey day and Friday is Potter swap day.
Color war is when 8th graders will wear a certain color, which is blue, and 7th graders will wear white.
Potter swap day is when the Potter teachers and staff can dress up as a student and a student can dress up as a staff.
We hope to see you participate.
Now back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Yearbooks are on sale and copies can be purchased from the front office. The price will go up in November, so be sure to order early. In addition, we have extra copies of last year's yearbook, which are on sale for $45. If you have payments for ID cards, yearbooks, or PE clothes, then please make them in the office at lunchtime only. Also, any pizza party or raffle pride cards should be turned in at lunchtime only as well. Our PNN journalists have been busy making videos to show you the correct way to act at various places across our campus. Here's Isaac and Isaiah with information about how to act correctly on the field and blacktop.
Hey, those are pretty nice glasses.
Oh yeah, hey!
You're blind!
Thanks, guys. September is Attendance Awareness Month. During September, we'll be tracking attendance for your leadership classes. The top three leadership classes in each grade level with the highest attendance will be invited to enjoy warm cinnamon rolls on Friday, October the 6th, during leadership. Attendance updates will be provided on a weekly basis. Don't forget about Spirit Week that started today. Tomorrow is Beach versus Western Day. 8th grade students should dress in beach attire, and 7th grade should come dressed in Western clothes. Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad. Bring your ID every day, and charge your Chromebook every night. So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.